For every opinion or belief system that someone may hold, there will be another party who strongly oppose the belief system that you believe in. Both sides tend to sit with the best arguments, the real facts, and the correct worldview. And ironically, both sides regard the other as indoctrinated, oblivious to the truth, and stupid and idiotic. That's all I wanted to say.